possibly can.
That car would be broken in half when they got through.
Back there, they'd be bent on it. I don't know what happened, sir.
Oh, we didn't ring the bell either.
We were just warned.
Thought you hit it right, Lonnie.
All right, at 264 yards. Introduce yourself, brother.
Jeff Bardel.
Longest shark attack golf long drive record for a one-arm amputee. Good job, man.